Career 7. Best foot forward. Holy fuck. Oh, I'm sorry, Major. You held the line. I respect that. But I have to take your key. Gotta move. Back to the ballroom and hope that thing doesn't get a scent of me. Music. Power cable's torn. Lateral thinking. Here we go.
I'm broadcasting from the Sterling Hotel in Santa Monica. We have a shelter here, and we have some medical facilities.
They chloroformed them, then dumped them in a pool of caustic X. Those poor bastards were dissolved alive.
Come in, fella.
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
Hello. I'm Jacob, hotel in Bel Air, trying to reach the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Quite the fucking opposite, mate. A mutton brain chewed on me, but I got better.
You got bit. Oh my God.
Worth something, right? Mum always said I was special.
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
That's lovely. I've just got to put you on hold.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello? You okay? You have to get it! Can you hear me?
Boys, calm down! I never thought I'd be okay. Bury the bride. Hello? Hello? Dr. Reed?
You there? Thank God! What happened?
We can swap stories later. Listen, I'll be bringing a group of us. I'll be in touch.
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Glad you agree. Okay, I've got to bounce. Later, Doc. Right. Back to Miss Jorts. If I can get everyone at Emma's to come, I bet we can make it to Santa Monica alive.
Thank you. Thank you.
Here we are again. Emma's gonna be ecstatic. The entourage will follow and we can all toddle our way to Santa Monica like a Von Trapp homage. Hello. Another plucky survivor. Sorry to burst your bubble, but I have no idea who you are.
Doi, I'm Amanda Stiles. LA's top trending girl in the juicy flesh. But, fuck! You didn't see my video? Thought I'd uploaded for sure this time.
So, all these explosions and fun, you're filming it?
Yep. Catching this shit show on camera. When my videos of flying zombie guts go viral, they'll be racing to send it to choppers to save our butts from L.A.
Oh, man. A common Bel-Air delusion. Great. That's just great.
Right? Problem is, it's pretty hard to get good footage while killing corpses. Oh, shit. Idea. We collaborate! We lure suckers up here, you finish them off Amanda style, and I get crystal clear shots.
Why not? I've done worse this week.
Then let's fucking go! Blast some tunes and knock any loser that shows up off the motherfucking roof! Let them bodies hit the floor! And no swearing in the first minute. I'm already on 2 strikes.
Here we go. Best foot forward, Jay.
Tell me, Call you bestie. I don't want to alarm you, but that was awesome! We are going to be so famous when this goes live.
Yeah, fame ain't my poison. Getting out of LA, though.
That's still plan A, but no reason I can't raise my name value, too. Not that either's happening without a stable internet connection.
True. The city's in total quarantine. But there's room at Emma Jaunt's. Other survivors? Food?
What? Bestie? I know you aren't suggesting we break up the team. We can roam this city, creating beautiful content together. We'll get, like, Nobel Peace Prizes for our life-saving documentaries.
I'm not doing this for you again. You've got enough to make your big splash.
Okay. I do need to edit this. If we only get one video, it has to pop. But don't go streaming any gold behind my back.
Thank you. Darlings, tis I, the hero of the fucking hour.
Go away.
We're gold. I made contact with CDC.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a quack in Santa Monica. We have to pack light.
We? What's this we?
Get this. Humanity's survival depends on the red gold pumping through my veins.
Really?
The world needs a savior. I'm it. And you're hitching a ride on my coattails, etc., etc.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
Look, I'm high on adrenaline, hope, and a smidge of pant-blasting terror. But we can get out of here. All of us. Together.
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Yeah, I can't, but you can. A dash of jaunty whatnot, right?
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam'd risk everything for me.
Oh, come on, he's hooked line and plonker.
He had his chance.
Don't make me beg like him. I'm trying to save you.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Right, I'll drum up the committee. But remember, I'm not begging.
Sam really thinks he can just waltz back into my life and I'll just forgive everything. The glass is bulletproof, you know?
Michael? Yo, Michael! Michael? Michael? Fella? You here?
prize. Are you winning, Mandy?
This is the face of winning, Mandy.
Hell.
How's the fit?
Try his room. Go down here. Take the stairs on the right.
Hey, be careful.
Michael's room.
Hey, Mikey?
Two. I only want to have you, Devil.
Me? Devil?
Oh, that girl. And after everything he's done for her. No. No, that's it. It's time we had a talk in the joint.
Whoa, slow down. Oh, you're wound tight. Where's Michael?
Gone. Out there.
Nah. Really?
What did you expect? He was a supporting lead. Then this, Joe and Sam, and suddenly, poof, he's written out.
Where's he gone?
Get off me! Somewhere, I don't know. To get her to notice him again.
Is there anybody in this nut house not beholden to that self-centered...
Hey! You don't get to talk about her, okay? You know nothing about Emma.
Does anybody? Okay, look. We need to find Michael.
Why'd you care?
'Cause there's no me in team. We need him. We need everyone.
I wonder if he would... He took his keys to his place in the hills.
Great, the full tour.
God moves in some... really fucking mysterious way sometimes. Perdóname, Dios.
Oh, Mikey, Mikey. Damn it. Be back before you know I'm gone. With Michael.
And I will pray. For Michael.
Jolly good.
Sam wants some guns. Got any ideas?
Yes, but not now. Or... Right? I've got to find Michael.
No problem. No problem. I'll fix it. That's what I do.
dead end. That looks like the route to Beverly Hills. Come on then.
That's the stuff.